cold. The fact that when we turn around can actually be a kind of a signal. It's backing up versus walking.
Hey, Skye!
So you're saying turning for pressure towards the dog for pressure. Right there.
Nine. Eight. Okay.
Now send her. Push a little pressure on her.
How would she put pressure on her?
Walk toward her.
Walking toward her shoulder.
Yeah, she was cutting in too close.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Now turn toward the huts. See, she's not wanting to take that flank as well.
Yep.
Take that flank.
Like away.
Nope. Turn. Do away flanks more. Do away flanks more.
Okay.
She's not one to take that as good. Like she comes good on her come by side, but not away.
Away this way.
Right, but I should do an away flank more. So.
See how she has to turn this way to the left?
So, okay. I'm just trying to figure what. Yeah. What? Okay.
Now she's going to come by.
Okay.
Okay, so her position is how she does that. How Lorna does that, I guess.
Right.
Helps her do that. Helps the dog do that. I understand. Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Skye.
Skye. I'm pretty sure I know what we're doing here.